worlds be created and destroyed by my imagination.